right. I've taken the liberty of performing a few tests. There are a few magical modifications the transmutia device can make that are safe every time. Try enhancing a piece of equipment now. Let's see if my results hold. Keep your life to your own.
too much clutter.
You're right.
Good luck to you.
Greetings. Farewell.
Yeah.
much clutter.
How you doing? Don't do anything I would. Get in there. Good luck to you. We'll be right back.
inundated with cockroaches, I am. Black ones, four limbs, nasty, spiky things. Are you spiky? If so, my ribbons will pluck your spines. Malachi liked spines. Liked my spine. Pretty spine. Bejeweled and bountiful. Enough to make an empire weep. What is that you have? Not a cockroach? My ribbon spool. Those black ones wanted them, my ribbons. Wanted to wrap the city in black ribbons. Now they are my ribbons forevermore. Forevermore. I hate forever. I could tear happy ever after from bard's bleeding tongues. You're still here, not a cockroach. The cockroaches will come again. They want the twist. That cockroach emperor. The other bugs shout his name. Revisius. Cross the river, squash the emperor cockroach in his nest. The bridge. It is barricaded. That spawns a tricky question. Questions. Questions. I asked too many questions. Chit has told me so. I asked where it all went. Our feculence. He made them show me. Under the river. The sewers from this side to that. Filthy, fetid tunnels like a rower's claw. I like you, not a cockroach. I like that you listen. It would annoy me if the undying murdered you. Bometic sulfite. That's what you need. You have some already. You are a resourceful unbug now, aren't you? Give it to me. I was all eyes and ears when Malachi worked. I will make something of your thormetic sulfite. I will forge an inferno. A dash of arcanity. A pinch of insanity. A whisper of profanity. And the infernal talc is now ready. much clutter.
What's up? Stay out of the shadows. Good luck to you.
The Gemling Queen? She's impossible. How did she survive? Why is she not one of the undying? No, these questions can wait. There's a more pressing one. You've been busy. With the spool back where it belongs, the ribbons should be able to keep the Ebony Legion at bay. We've both seen what they can do to a man. Whether you were saving your own skin or thinking of others, it matters little to me. You succeeded where I did not. You have stood in the presence of the Gemling Queen. Now you must leave me.
Yes, I've...
Piety's a genius, sculpting mere human clay into divine gemlings. At least, that's what she told me when she opened me up and buried a virtue gem in my entrails. Malachi did the same in the name of the Emperor centuries ago. I tried to penetrate the Solaris Temple in the northeast. Almost got myself killed by the bloody ribbons that guard the place. Bizarre, floating tapestries they are. Creatures of cloth and thaumaturgy. Fortunately, a few legionnaires got in the way. While the ribbons eviscerated them, I ran straight into Gravisius. He dragged me over the bridge to the Lunaris Temple. Maramoa's sure of herself, and that kind of surety gets you killed in Sarn. You and all those around you. Hagen's got the right idea. Don't believe it. Death came to town. The roaring Ezomites wore red. The red of blood. The red of the fray. Death came to town. The crying Ezomites wore black.
Need something? I know. So strange that stone and metal should move and live as you and I. Still, I read that Titus' sculptors used to soften their materials with thormetic sulfite, a byproduct of gem refining. It's the only connection that I can fathom between the cataclysm and the living sculptures of Sarn. On the fall of the Empire, the historians are deathly silent. After the Purity Rebellion, the Kingdom of Khaon blockaded Aurieth, preventing any trade or correspondence with the mainland. It's said that Khaon planned to invade. Only when the Karui retreated did Aurieth get any news from Rayclast, but by that time there wasn't really anyone left to tell the tale.
Bye.